Do you want to make an animation? Do you even know how to make an animation? Making an animation is some hard work. Why? Because most people's attention span is about 5 seconds. Half of y'all probably aren't even hearing me now. After 3 seconds, your brain was like, hey, did I leave the lights on at home for the dog? But now you can make some great animations because Gary Pye created me. And when it comes to animation, Gary Pye is the man. That's right, I said it.